Or whatever. Hey, you guys aren't really from the Department of Health, are you?
Rosenberg. Oh, damn.
Hello.
Kisses. Like
I knew it. This is an
good boy.
Alien, and you guys are from some government
good
agency
boy.
Trying to keep it under wraps.
Look, he said to prevent war, the galaxy is on Orion's belt.
This makes total sense. How else do you explain it? The other day, I was in his cab, and this guy...
That's what the little dude inside the big dude's head, right? Right after. Damn, man. We did a flashy thing.
Hello?
Hey, whoever you guys are, you're gonna have to show me some light.
I'm alright. Are you alright?
Have a look at this for me, please. Would you stop that? What? You think he's gonna give her brain cancer or something? Before, look, we gotta get all the doors closed off about her special services and be here any minute. Never heard it before. How many times have you flashy thing that poor woman? So would you not worry about long term damage?
Little.
Okay, have you ever flashy thing me? No. Look, I have to be in charge of the flashy memory thing department.